Now let's turn to data. When you step back, it's really your most important architectural consideration. We're moving to a world where every app will be intelligent and adapt in real time. Analytics won't just be a back-end process. It will become a critical part of the product experience. Today, though, developers struggle with the silos that too often exist between databases, analytics, and governance. Data engineers, data scientists, and business analysts struggle with the complexity of making data integration, data warehousing, MLOps, and BI all come together. And data and privacy officers struggle to meet the regulations when governance is not deeply integrated into the products they're supposed to monitor. That's why, instead of thinking about databases, analytics, and governance as separate things, we are architecting these pieces together as part of one intelligent data platform. And today, I'm very excited to announce the Microsoft Intelligent Data Platform. There is no better example of why this matters than e-commerce. Take, for example, a shopping website that needs to create personalized experiences, including product recommendations. Real-time personalization means the website needs to capture new interests from current sessions and instantly match historical data to online session data in real time and at limitless scale. It's absolutely mission critical during peak events like Cyber Monday. The site needs to connect and correlate customers with products, inventory, suppliers, logistics, and even social sentiment, all while respecting customer data privacy. They can build their application on Cosmos DB or SQL Hyperscale. With Synapse Link, all committed transactions across these databases are now available in real-time analytics in Synapse. With Azure ML, they can easily retrain models based on this real-time learning and close the loop by deploying those models back onto the application. And with Power BI, insights can be shared across the company. All of this can happen within just a few seconds. So the website can offer the right product to the right customer at the right time. And of course, your service has to ensure it's compliant with GDPR and other privacy regulations. And that's why we have deeply integrated all of our data services with Microsoft Purview, enforcing governance across all these data assets, wherever they reside. This is about bringing together all of our data products into one architectural fabric so you as developers can shift your focus to your creativity, to what you can uniquely do instead of spending time integrating data services and governance.